attack! Themselves and think they are our equals or better. I think they had the stench of death about them. They have been lulled into a false sense of security by a few feet of defensive wall, as if that will protect them. The count of our warriors is vastly greater than theirs, so unless we fight like odd women or idiots, victory is certain. Those fools have never fought against me before. I hope to give them a nasty surprise! And now, to arms! Let us harden our hearts and think of Rome and all we can do for her! Then we will do our duty to Roman honor!
Thank you. battering ram has broken through the gate! Their soldiers are buried beneath the ruins. Makes a home in our enemies' hearts.
Spanish mercenaries. shall speak with them at once. Awaiting your command, I shall speak with them at once.
Await my orders! Taken them!
general is dead. His men know their doom approaches.
Today we face the warriors of Numidia. They are brave enemies, but that makes our enmity the sadder. Now then, look to your front!
Generals, and this day is clearly out.
Victory!
To sail. Fleet ready. Fleet ready. Fleet ready. Prepare to engage. Disengage. No more move, sir.
Aye, Captain.
Fleet ready. Fleet ready.
I cannot. Ready to sail.
Fleet ready. Prepare for battle.
Victory!
Sir, I cannot.
Imperator.
Imperator?
Aye, aye, Captain. No more moves, sir.
Set sail! Out of move, sir!
Ready to sail!
Ready to sail!
Set sail!
Set sail!
Daryl!
Onward! sir. Prepare for battle.
To sail! Fleet ready!
Imperator, forward! Imperator, attack! Besieging settlement, sir! Settlement under siege, sir! Orders, prepare for battle!
No more moves, sir!
Aye, Captain! Aye, aye, Captain!
Disembark!
Aye, Captain! Yes, Captain! Out of move, sir! Aye, Captain!
General, move up!
Sir! Imperator! General!
Sir! Forward! Move depleted, sir! Imperator! March! Prepare for battle!
Can I be of service?
I shall speak with him at once.
Waiting your command. Honor. Move depleted.
I can fleet ready.
Your honor. Noble master. I shall speak once. No more moves. Awaiting your command. Sir. Yes. Be of service? Noble master?
Without delay, honor, I shall speak with him at once.